last competitive performance of the night, the third and last of the girls. So we mosey on back to Sharon.
Oh, yes. Are you ready, guys? Because we now have the fabulous Miss Grace.
Crazy in love theme. If anyone in this world is crazy in love, it's your gal right here.
So, crazy in love, what are you going to do? Depressing love song?
It's actually quite an optimistic, upbeat love song.
Hold the phone.
This time next year, you'll be hooked up.
But then where am I going to get all my songs from?
Send some bad boys my way. Come on, let's make an album.
I think looking back on songs that I've written, it's definitely like looking back on your childhood diary. Like, I cringe. I'm not in love. 16-year-old me, like, what were you doing? So don't forget it. Oh, God.
And the pixie dust will guide you to a float out at sea.
Oh, for Pete's sake. Right.
Dreaming that the waves will wash me under like a fool. My imaginary fairy tale called you.
That's the worst one. Oh, cracking.
I mean, you think these are tearjerkers. Wait till you hear I Lost Me When I Lost You. Oh,
you could just grab some Kleenex.
This week, I'm singing my own song and I'm really excited about it. It's about two people who just proper fancy each other but for some reason never go for it. And you know what? It's happy. It's upbeat.
This is a bit of a toe-tapper.
I'm so used to talking about how heartbroken I am, I don't know what to say.
Grace Davies!
So fill in the water. I hear people talking, I hear what they say. It's got me caught up, I've been drowning for days. I knew when I saw it, heading for trouble, but I like the game, yeah. It's got us tied up, caught in the rain. I've been losing sleep over empty sheets. I know that you're doing it too. We could talk all night till the morning light, but you always leave too soon. And if we both know what we want, then why do we wait? Why do we wait? And if we both know where this goes, then why do we hesitate? Why do we? Ooh, 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 why do we hesitate? I've been losing sleep over empty sheets. We could talk all night till the morning light, but you always leave too soon. And
right, so we've got you back again after the last 2 weeks. I mean, this was great. You know what I really liked about the whole performance? It wasn't just your performance, it was your film beforehand. It was getting to know you again as a person, because you're fun, you know? And I know it's a lot of pressure being in this competition, but this, to me, is really important as well. I thought the fact that you've got the confidence like some of the other artists right now, to do their own material, and it stood up, that song, amongst other well-known songs, and that's your lane. And your energy was much better tonight as well. Something's changed in a week in you, I can feel it. It's like you got your confidence back and we've got Grace back. Congratulations.
Yeah, Grace, I saw you took it. I saw you really enjoying it. You're such a great songwriter, you know. I really love the song. It sounds like it'd be on the radio now. It's very relevant. It reminded me a little of the song that we even heard before. There's like, it's just good. You're just so talented. Congratulations.
Grace, can I watch you? I think like I'm watching a season perform. You're not like a contestant that's starting off. It's like you're way ahead in the game. I love the fact you're writing original songs. You're going to have an amazing career after this competition.
Grace, that song, Hesitate, it's a brilliant song. Brilliant. And I think that all the judges have said everything I want to say to you. And I just hope that's everybody picks that phone up and votes for you today, please.
Thank you, judges.
Such a great song.
Thank you.
How did it feel to be back up here again doing your own stuff?
I definitely feel like I've got back to me. I definitely do. I've been fighting the snot today. I've had a bit of a cold, but I got through it, so I'm happy with that. So, yeah.
And, you know, you've had such good kind of compliments all the way through this competition. What would it mean to you to get through to the semi?
Do you know what? Absolutely everything. I think I've come on here and I've been myself and I've got this far, and that is means the absolute world. And obviously, I want to carry on. I really, really do.
Double elimination tonight. Nail-biting time for all our contestants. You're in control. Voting will open for tonight's finalists in just a moment. For now, give it up for Grace.